Adam Swanson's here, and it looks like you're cooking a very Zoe dish here. I'm excited. What is it?
You're happy? Yeah, there's definitely gluten-free in this dish here, Zoe.
Ooh,
so we're doing...
I sparked up.
Look at you. This dish here, so all those people that love their chicken snitties, this is literally using gluten-free couscous. So...
So this is a really interesting product. What is it made from?
It's made from maize, corn.
Okay, great.
So it's really nice and light and got that lovely taste as well. Really all I need you to do, Zoe, is to get into doing crumbing stations.
Okay.
So we've got some gluten-free flour.
Yep.
The egg wash, so just one egg and a splash of milk.
I can do that.
I'll get that one into there for you.
Beautiful, thank you.
And a splash of that.
I'll give that a little whisk. But it's this one I want to play with.
All right, you went straight to, you know what? You didn't even worry about the egg or the milk. You're like, give me what I want to play with.
I was like, let me try this. I want to see the texture of it. The whole thing in the bowl?
Yeah, half a packet for this. We're only doing one portion here, so four chicken tenderloins.
It looks very corny, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's great colour.
Anyway,
can you pass me some olive oil first? So, look, normally if I was making chicken schnitzel at home, Zoe, I'd be, you know... shallow frying. I'm just getting a splash.
Yes, I thought you might. I'm quite impressed by that.
You're happy with that? Right? All right, I'll bring this one here.
It's definitely, like I said, more of a Zoe type recipe. You're being kind to me, aren't you?
I am. I'm, you know, trying to think about the balance and, you know, be good every now and then.
And look, I mean, you would never normally think to actually crumb with couscous. That's what I like about this. It's something a little bit different. And I'm assuming, I mean, obviously you normally cook couscous or you hydrate hook couscous to use it. Mm. But this we're putting on dry.
No, you're putting on dry. And the thing about couscous, I think everybody gets scared so much about how to cook with it, you know, adding too much liquid. It's as simple as 1 cup of couscous to 1 cup of liquid. Now, the only thing I say with the gluten-free, it's 1.5 cups of liquid to 1 cup of the couscous, okay? That's the only thing you have to do.
And that's just because it's a different grain.
Yeah,
it needs
different
a little
texture.
Bit more moisture to
exactly
it.
Exactly right.
Okay, interesting.
Chicken into the pan.
Lovely.
Okay.
Okay, that for you.
Thank you. And we'll just spread that all the way around. Them apart from each other. Now,
look, it's all about like having those beautiful, simple flavours by having good produce, you know, whether it be using things like the gluten-free couscous, beautiful tomatoes, the garlic, chicken, delicious.
Garlic's good for you. And look, those little tomatoes are fantastic.
Yeah, the perinos are beautiful. They're really sweet, but the colour's so beautiful.
I know. You wait till this corn over here, chicken's all done. You're going to love it. So that's going to take, look, about 3-4 minutes on each side.
Yeah.
Make sure that you cook your chicken all the way through.
Yeah.
You know, a must, and you get that beautiful crispiness, and then we'll put it all together. Mm. Dinner's ready.
Can't wait.
Look how crispy that is, Zoe. They're ready.
Mm, I got to say, it looks really golden and delicious, and I know it's healthier than a normal schnitzel, so I'm excited.
Did you doubt me with that crumbing? And the...
Well, maybe a little. Sorry.
Just get some tomato salad onto the plate.
Okay, lovely. Nice. I love those big chunks of garlic. I won't be kissing anyone for a while, though.
No, that's all right.
There you go, is that enough?
Perfect. All right, so we just place them on.
Lovely.
So...
So they've absorbed all the oil nicely. I'm looking forward to seeing the sort of crunchiness in it as well.
Thank you.
Oh, that's cooked absolutely perfectly.
Yeah.
Mmm. It's got a nice crunch to it. Chicken's cooked perfectly.
Thank you.
I'm gonna try a bit of that salad.
You know, people say about southern fried chicken, you know, all that deep fried stuff. You don't need to. This is healthy, it's tasty.
Yeah. You know, it's gluten-free. It's something really different. I would never think that you could do a gluten-free couscous. You know, Adam, I really like this.